Eyes on our monuments right now. It's National Day.